Hi guys, this video is going to cover everything that you can do with Bacharach's Fyrite User Software. As you probably know, Bacharach offers a full line of combustion analyzers and CO monitors, which includes the Monoxor Plus, Fyrite InTech, Fyrite INSIGHT Plus, and PCA3, all of which are compatible with the Fyrite User Software. You can get the Fyrite User Software as part of a new combustion analyzer kit, which we call a reporting kit, or it can be purchased separately for any of the products that I've already mentioned. The software enhances your user experience, making pre- and post-analysis more efficient by using your computer to configure the analyzer and extract the test data. If you don't normally have a laptop at the job site, no problem. Remember, Bacharach analyzers are designed with portability in mind, so the Fyrite User Software is not required. It's a valuable option that can make your combustion testing and CO monitoring more convenient and more efficient. It's entirely up to you. So let's take a look at the features of the Bacharach Fyrite User Software.
First, be sure you've installed the Fyrite User Software on your Windows-based PC or laptop. Refer to the FUS instruction on the web for details. Connect the larger A plug of the USB cable to your computer and the smaller mini B plug to your portable analyzer. Next, start your analyzer. If this is the first time connecting your analyzer to your PC, allow Windows to complete the driver installation process. Finally, launch the Fyrite User Software. The main screen is displayed with a photo of the connected analyzer. Use the Set Instrument Time menu item to synchronize the analyzer's time and date with the time and date of your PC. Both times are shown. Just click Set to synchronize. Calibration of Bacharach portable analyzers is a very powerful feature that could have unwanted consequences if performed accidentally or incorrectly. For this reason, analyzers require the entry of a password to access the calibration menu. Use the Calibration Password menu item of the Fyrite User Software to change this password. The current calibration password is displayed, as is a new password field. Simply type in a new 4-digit code and click the Set button. The new password is sent to the instrument. The Time Meters menu item reads, then displays runtime data from the instrument. The instrument field shows how long the instrument has been on. The pump field shows how long the pump has been on. PCA3 combustion analyzers have a separate purge pump. For those analyzers, a purge field shows how long the purge pump has been on. Other analyzers use the main pump for purging, so purge time is included in the pump statistics for those analyzers. Use the B-Smart menu item to enter new B-Smart codes to calibrate the instrument to match the B-Smart sensor's internal calibration data. Entering your B-Smart code through the software interface may be more convenient than using the instrument's keypad. Simply select the sensor to calibrate from the drop-down menu, then enter the corresponding B-Smart code from your new B-Smart sensor and click the Set button. For test data that the operator manually saves to the analyzer's memory, the Saved Measurements menu item retrieves all saved data records from your instrument to a CSV formatted file on your PC. The software will show you how many records are currently in the connected instrument. First, use the Browse button to locate a desired target directory on your computer. Next, enter a file name for the CSV data file and click Save. Finally, click the Retrieve button. Progress of the data transfer will be shown on the screen. Once the transfer is complete, you can read and evaluate the saved measurements using any software program that supports comma-separated variable format. Use the Test IDs menu item to read test ID information from the analyzer and to enter and download new test ID to the instrument. Using the software may be more convenient than using the instrument's keypad to enter test IDs. Use the Next and Previous buttons to scroll through individual test IDs. Press the Set button to transfer the current test ID to the instrument. Use the User Customer ID menu item to read user and customer ID information from the analyzer. Use the three text fields to enter new user and customer ID information. Use the Set button to transfer the new user and customer ID to the analyzer. The user and customer ID information is used on printouts initiated from the analyzer. Use the Settings menu item to read and change any settings that you can set from the instrument itself. The settings that are displayed on the screen will vary based on the instrument that is connected. Click the Reload button to read current settings from the instrument. Click the Apply button to send values displayed on the screen to the instrument. Use the Customer Logo Setup menu item to download a custom logo file to the instrument. The logo file contains an image that's added to printouts initiated from the instrument. Logo files must be 384 by 192 pixels maximum in size and in JPEG, bitmap, PNG, or TIFF format. Use the Browse button to locate a particular directory on your computer. Type the logo file name in the Logo File field and click the Load Logo button. The current logo window shows the current logo in the instrument. The new logo window shows the selected logo from your computer. Click the Load Logo button to transfer the new logo down to the instrument. Click the Default button to revert back to the standard Bacharach logo. Bacharach combustion analyzers support various combustion fuels. If your application uses a fuel not supported, one or more fuel equations may be added to certain instruments. Use the Custom Fuel screen to download a custom fuel data file to your analyzer. If you have a custom fuel application, contact Bacharach Technical Support to request a fuel file. Use the Set buttons to select the fuel from your PC and download it to your combustion analyzer. Once downloaded to your analyzer, you can select that custom fuel from your fuel menu. If you have two custom fuels loaded and need to add another, you can remove a fuel using the Clear Slot button. Periodically, software updates are available for analyzers. Bacharach provides a PKG update file, which you copy to your PC. Then you use the Update Instrument Software menu item to transfer the new software from your PC to your analyzer. Use the Browse button to locate the saved software file on your PC. Then press Update to download the new software file into the instrument. The software will display a progress chart showing the status of the programming. Use the Language menu item to set the language displayed by the Fyrite User Software. The Set Language drop-down list contains available languages based on those available for the connected instrument. Refer to the Settings menu item to set or change the language of the attached instrument.
Fyrite User Software, another reason why Bacharach is the measurable difference.